Breaking this morning, First Republic Bank sold to JPMorgan after regulators swoop in and seize the troubled bank. This makes First Republic the second largest bank failure in U.S. history. We are following this breaking news all morning long. As you can see, there is the stock of First Republic, 46% decline. But again, as of this morning, all those First Republic branches are going to be JPMorgan Chase branches. Shares of JPMorgan Chase are up 2.5%.